TV show. Three staff TV show. Three staff TV show. Three staff TV show. We bring the funny to you.
Bring the funny to you.
Bring the funny to you.
We bring the funny to you.
Bring the funny to you.
We bring the funny to you.
This is Three Style TV, this is what we do. We make everybody laugh and bring the funny to you. Baby G and Young Flow for real, that's the crew. You can watch us on MySpace or on YouTube. I know you gon' like it cause the show's a hit, especially with the comedy and all the skits. Cause when Granny come out, you gon' LOL. Cause the old bub be talking mess and giving you hell. When Fat Fat be talking about he's so hungry, you gon' laugh all the time, especially when you lonely. Three Style Rap, and we also acting, and you call us a bird cause we all the action. It's like 3-S-T-Y-L. Don't forget for reals, haha, yeah, that's me. So sit back and chill, watch what we do. Could we make comedy and bring the funny to you?
Three Staff TV show. Three Staff TV show. Three Staff TV show. Three Staff TV show. We bring the funny to you.
Bring the funny to you.
We bring the funny to you.
Bring the funny to you.
We bring the funny to you.
Bring the funny to you.
We bring the funny to you.
So look, man, I went to this party yesterday, right? I seen this.
Hold on. You didn't even invite me?
But don't even worry about that. Look, check this out. I seen this bomb booty girl, right? Mm-hmm. She was good and stuff like that. I started dancing with her like that.
Hit.
You know what, man, check this out. But then I went to the room, right? She took me up to the room. It's kind of, you know, we had been drinking no pajamas and stuff like that. You know, I'm like, I'm in the zone.
Okay,
you
can
know?
You get to the point, dog?
Right, she pulled my pants down. She like, was like, woo. I was like, woo, what you mean, woo? She like,
the male enhancement, huh? The male enhancement.
Male enhancement. I thought you were doing that.
Oh, how big?
Is we on?
Oh.
Oh, what's going on? Welcome to Three Style TV. Well, we bring the funny to
you.
This will be the most low budget show that you will ever see on YouTube.
Most low budget.
MySpace TV and other shows like that.
Well, we don't have one of them little TVs that show you the screen, so I'll wrote what I gotta rate on my sidekick.
Hold up,
I gotta call. You have to take over.
All right.
Hello?
So like I was saying, man, yeah. Three Style TV, man. Yeah. It's me, your host for real.
No, I already told y'all that I messed with her. I'm tired of you, man.
Is that her?
Her, man. I don't care. Anyways,
like I said, I am the host for reals, and this is.
Oh, Young Flo.
Young Flo. So this is how we do, and we got Baby Gene on here. So what we here to bring? We here to bring skits. You know, something like Wildin' Out, but better. You know, cause Nick Cannon. You know, he with Mariah Carey. He hitting that. So we trying to take over. You know, but on YouTube and MySpace TV, so we could join the people that's home doing nothing instead of jacking off. You could watch us on the show.
Also check our music videos out. We are very hot.
www.myspace.com. But check this out. So all we doing is bringing the funny to you. Hopefully y'all laugh. You know. In this episode,
she
one, this is our
back.
First episode,
answering.
Man, don't answer that, man. She ain't nothing but a trick. You know that. And I told you that before.
From hoes to tricks.
Yeah. The hoes is all.
Well, anyway, we'll get back to y'all. First skit.
Let's go. You know, so I'm beating it up. You know, I'm hitting it back, right? Like 10 seconds.
Right, hold on, the camera. I don't even want to hear this no more. Anyways.
Oh, so yeah, like we were saying, man.
Did you pause it?
Oh, welcome back to Three Style T.
O.V.
Well, we bring the funny to
you.
But, hey, remember, that MTV show from G's to Gents?
That was my show.
That was the show. That was the show.
Oh, my
with,
God.
Lil C, T. Jones, and
remember?
I can't see.
That was all
my then Creeper won, like, 20 years ago?
Yeah.
Yeah, but, like, they died and stuff, but they came back with another episode called Little G's.
Oh, this is my mama.
It's your, look, alright. Like
hi,
I said,
mama.
Man, it was from G's to Gents. And they came up with a little show
mama,
called Little G's to
Gents.
Hey,
get shut the
up,
milk.
Dog. Shut up. They got a
why
show called
Joshua
Little G's to Gents.
Why? I'm doing a show right now. Okay?
Hey, come on, man. You always. Spoil.
Okay. I love you too, mama. Alright, bye. My bad. Let's get back to it.
Alright. Like I said, Three Style T.
B.
Well, we've been funny too.
You.
I don't even think I had to say. Okay, but like I said, it's from G to Gents, right?
Yeah.
And like, I was watching MTV and my mama said they came out with it 20 years ago, but Little G's to Gents.
For real?
So, because you know how C, T. Jones, and Creeper died, but they have their sons on the Little G's to Gents, and it was the casting episode. Matter of fact, I think we got a clip. Let's show it.
Little G suggests, Jinx. Remember that show 20 years ago on MTV, where they was talking about some G's, and it was C, Creeper, and T. Jones, and now it's back 20 years later. Call little G's to J's. Little G's to J's. Little G's to J's. So tell me I can turn from little G's to a J's.
So tell me, little C, why do you think after 20 years later of the first anniversary, you should be on From G's to Gents?
Because, as you seen on the first season of G's to Gents, my daddy, C, I don't even really know his real name, but he was on that show, and he made it to the top three. Top three. Hold on.
It's going to be all right. So tell me.
But hold on. See, he was on the top three. He almost made it. But that bitch boy, D-Boy, hated on my dad and blackballed him. You know? And then, so, Bosworth Bentley saw that, you know, that he didn't really need it. My dad needed more than that nigga Creeper. My dad needed it more. And just to show you proof, he was still a con. That's why he's dead now. So I think if I get on G's to Gents, that would live up to my daddy's dream.
And what is that?
I would get that $100,000. I would get it.
Now, do you think, are you going to be a con just like your daddy was in the first season from G's to Gents?
See, I barely started conning like 4 hours ago before I even came to this meeting. You know? But I don't think I'm gonna continue, man. I don't think so. I don't wanna be like my daddy. I wanna be better than my daddy. You know? Just like my daddy on G's to Gents, you see when they did a close up on his tattoo and said, girl, I got my girl tattooed on me too.
Would you
like to see it?
Can you? Yeah, we would like to see the tattoo.
I got my girl on me too, you know?
Okay, well, let me stop this interview. Now, I'm aware that you wanted us to do this interview in the bathroom. Now, are you really taking a shit? Excuse me, sorry, you really...
I'm so sorry.
Are you done, little C?